Hi, this is Lucy again, and I'm going to show you where to find the tubers and how to get them dug up for the quest I Was a Lot of Things in Shadowmoon Valley. You need to be in the Shattered Plains area, which is right between Coil Scar Point and the Altar of Shatar. Once you've accepted the quest from Oronok Torn Heart, you're pretty much just going to follow this path straight out of his little farm area and over the hill. Just pretty much follow where the pigs are. They're going to be on the other side of this hill here. You'll also see a lot of those ravagers attacking these domesticated fell boars. You do need to get rid of them because you'll need the fell boars in order to dig up the tubers. There's a little tuber. You need to be pretty much on top of it, and you need to have a fell boar quite close by in order to get him to come and dig it up for you and protect him from those flares. If you hit the whistle and there's no fell boar close enough to hear you, then the tuber's going to disappear, so that can be kind of frustrating, but certainly is doable, and I hope this helped you do it. Thanks!